date today is the 24th. There's going to be a video out if it's not already out.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, yeah. What do you think?
Oh, I don't know. I forgot about that one. But
you forgot that this is the day the race comes out?
Video? Yeah, but I mean, I guess they'll drop it today sometime. I don't know.
Zach talked to your brother, Dax, last week at the scrimmage, and they talked about it, and he didn't seem all that excited, which made me kind of seem to think he wasn't the winner in this thing.
I don't know. You just got to find out.
Oh, you're no fun, man.
What you mean?
It's out today.
We'll see. Yeah, that means it's close.
I don't get to interview you anymore.
If it makes you feel any better, these videos will probably come out after the race is released, so if you want to give us a preview. Yes.
No. You got to wait and find out.
You have a smile on your face, though.
I mean, I always have a smile on my face. It's a good race, so I don't know. We'll see how it
goes. What do you think of the big race between the two hills, Justice and Dax? The video's out today.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Did you hear anything about it?
Oh, yeah, I heard all about it. You know, I assume Justice won, you know, big brother.
But, he's the one that smiles when he talks about it. Dax didn't smile so much.
Oh, yeah, that's not a good look, I'm assuming. I think Justice might have got him there.
Race between Justice and Dax. Who do you think won?
I got Justice. I got to go with Justice.
What makes him hard to tackle? I know you guys don't get too many opportunities because they don't just force feed him to the first team defense, but talk about what makes him tough.
I think really what makes Justice such a special back is just his vision. From what I see on the sideline, he just makes cuts that a lot of normal people won't be able to see. He just sees how the defense is flowing, how everyone is flowing, and he's able to pick a hole that's not there, but it shows up right on time. So his vision is definitely one of his strongest assets.